Forever, right, Margaret?
Forever and ever.
We intend to convince the communists that we cannot be defeated by force of arms. In recent months, they have greatly increased their fighting forces and their attacks. I have today ordered to Vietnam the Air Mobile Division. This will make it necessary to increase our active fighting forces by raising the monthly draft call from 17,000 over a period of
time. I've missed you, my lady.
I missed you too, sir. So do you remember when we were littler and used to play in these woods? All the frogs we caught, the worms we ate. What?
It's nothing. Never mind.
Tell me what's going on.
It's just, I'm concerned.
About what, Walter? Is it something I did?
No, no. There's been talk of another draft. Never mind.
Oh, Walter, you've no reason for concern. You're only 18.
I know, Margaret. But they're really low on men over there. There's talk of another lottery.
Let's not worry about that now. Let's go get a bite to eat. Thanks for the soda. It's delicious.
Anytime.
So, what's new?
Nothing really. Just with the draft coming up.
It'll be fine, Walter. You'll see.
Well, how do you know?
I don't.
Ready to order?
The Draft Lottery, a live report on tonight's picking of the birth dates for the draft.
December 30th.
December 30, 003.
February 14th.
I wish everything would go back to the way we were six.
It was perfect.
I can't believe this is happening.
Promise me you'll write. Promise, Walter.
I will. I love you, Margaret.
I love you too.
Writing to Walter again?
Of course. I'm almost done.
All right.
Switching locations. We move out tonight.
Any idea where?
It's classified. VC got some information. We're not going to be allowed to send or receive any mail for a while. I'm sure she'll understand.
There's a chance she won't.
Just write her a letter, explain the situation while we still can, man.
Good idea.
Your father and I have been talking.
You both know how we feel about the war, and we feel it's time for us to go away for a while.
What do you mean?
It's just that my...
Kevin's number could be up soon. He could be drafted.
We just don't want the same thing to happen to him as it did Walter.
Sweetie, please understand. We're all leaving here in 3 days.
And we need both of you to be quiet about this.
You mean like draft dodging? Isn't that illegal,
Margaret,
Dad?
I'm terrified.
Right now, we need to think of what's best for the family and focus on that.
I need to tell Walter.
Thank you.
here, I wouldn't find any friends.
Oh, well, it's a good thing you were wrong.
I'm actually starting to like it here. The only thing is, Walter still hasn't written me back. I'm sure Walter will write to you soon. I hope so. Come in.
Hey, it's time for dinner. Mom made pasta, your favorite.
I'll be done soon.
We'll be okay.
Okay, admit it. He was cute. Okay, okay. He'd be cute with you, Karen.
Oh, please. You should have seen the way that he was staring at you from across the room.
Funny, but I have my Walter. He still hasn't written to me. It's been 2 months.
Margaret, I think it's time that you've moved on.
I just don't get it.
I thought he'd write, Margaret. I really did. But you have to keep living your life. You can't keep obsessing over this.
Do you think something happened to him?
Oh no. If something did, he would have gotten a notice.
So you think he just doesn't want to talk to me anymore?
I don't know.
Mail's allowed to come back in now. I should have heard from her. What is it?
Walter, I know you're worried about her, but you have to focus on what's going on here. We're in a war. You're still worried about some girl thousands of miles away back home who's probably moved on.
She probably doesn't even remember your name.
Well, that might not be the case. But if she was still interested, she would have written, especially since you've written her more than one letter.
Why would she move on? She wouldn't. Couldn't.
Walter! We are here, fighting for America, but over there they don't view us as heroes anymore. There have been so many protests. You have a job to do, and she is not good for you.
I hate to say this, but Harb might be right. Once.
What?
Nothing. Didn't mean to upset you all. Maybe you should just let her be. If she still wants to be with you, she'll write.
I have asked for this radio and television time tonight for the purpose of announcing that we today have concluded an agreement to end the war and bring peace with honor in Vietnam and in Southeast Asia. The following statement is being issued at this moment in Washington and Hanoi. At 12:30 Paris time today, January 23, 1973, the agreement on ending the war and restoring...
You looking for the people that used to live here? They moved about a month ago.
Do you know where they went?
No, sorry.
That's okay.
I've missed you, my lady.
I missed you too, sir.
Sir? Sir?
Yes?
Ready for your bill?
Yes, sorry.
Here you go.
Dang it. My dime's short.
Excuse me, sir. Do you need a dime? Walter.